This is weird.
Locate the rebel immediately. Do not let him escape.
Am I drowning? Yeah, I'm drowning. Shit. Go up, go up. Up, 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 up. But there. Okay, can I move the tank? I don't know. Let me go up.
Target is at large. Reestablish visual contact immediately.
I can move the tank. Anyway, I'm just gonna leave that there.
Target lost.
Here we go. Alright. Let's go this way. Quickly. We got a minute and 50.
Or face the consequences of the countryside. Make sure the rest of the squads are alert.
Come on. Oh, come on. Stop derping up on the freaking jump. Piece of crap. Here we go. I got plenty of time. Plenty of time. Perfect! And where's my flag? I'm assuming the flag is by the statue. Which I am correct in assuming such a thing. Alright. We're actually flying through this pretty quickly. That's why I'm kind of doing it. I'm just kind of doing this, and that way a little later I can do a whole crap ton of challenges, which will be fun for everybody. And I'll probably rage, but I'm okay with that. Oh, how nice. Yeah, I'll collect all the vehicles later. There's plenty of time for that. Let's go get my helicopter.
Hello, my friends. Whoop. I'm very happy to report that General Di Ravella's forces have been ousted from the beautiful town of Babica. Let us all keep fighting.
Alright. Let's go get my helicopter. Perfect. And we are off to this base, tether only. Or should I save that for the last? No, we'll go ahead and do it. Sorry about that little interruption. I had to message somebody. Oh god. Anti-air. I had to let them know that I was recording, and I would be like, hey, I'm recording. Can't do anything with you right now. But anyway, we're gonna try. I cannot use any weapons whatsoever. Or explosives. I'm only gonna be able to use, now, since I can only use my tether, does that mean those rocks are a little funny? Anyway, since I can only use my tether, can I pull down the water tower with a tether? I don't know, but we're gonna find out. We are gonna find out. I don't know how, I know how I can destroy that. This is only two tethers, too. Perfect. Perfect. I really want to know if I can pull this down. Nope. Nothing. Well, there's fuel tanks, transformers, which I don't know how I'm going to do anything about. Well, I've got like explosive barrels. Maybe it's something I have to unlock later to be able to get the achievement. Yeah, you know what? I'm going to skip this one just for now. And I'll figure out how to do it later. And the last thing is up. And that's how you do it. In like 5 seconds flat. Beautiful. One by one, they all fall before me. Yep. Let's go get my helicopter. I feel like it instantly spawns all my rebels and like gets rid of the enemy. Yeah, I could see that being like a strategy to like quickly liberate things so you don't die. Where's my helicopter? There's my helicopter. This helicopter has been my godsend. Oh my. I love it. I'm gonna name you Earl. Earl the helicopter. Where am I going? Let's go here. Last place I need to liberate. This is... I've been... Oh, this is the missile base. I'm not worried about that. Fuel tanker. Get rid of the tower.
Rolling in the thunder. Tanks. Why did it have to be tanks? I'm here.
What the hell is that? Another helicopter? Alright, well, I'm out. Down we go. I only have a shotgun. Oh! Oh my god! I'm just gonna put it out there that there's three tanks here. Are you dead? Not yet? That's okay. I got time. Are the tanks dead? Yeah, they're dead. Can we not? What? Oh my god. The tank. Get out of here. Not who I wanted to. I have like no ammo. I need to find ammo. Or just go to the helicopter. Or the vehicle. This will get the job done. Let's get in the vehicle. Station controls. Did they just throw a grenade? You did! Oh, you piece of shit. Okay, we're good. I'm getting in the helicopter, you bastards. This is how I roll. Okay. There's no reason. I have an anti-air. Oh, it's you. Oh, it's you. I want to steal that helicopter. My anti-air is going to kill it, though, isn't it? Maybe not. No, 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 no. Don't hit the propeller. Oh, God. I'm stuck, ain't I? Oh, okay. Steal it, steal it, steal it, steal it, steal it, steal it. This is the helicopter right here. Everything is getting blown up. F it. F it. Now, where's that anti-air gun? Okay, where else are my, what's that telling me yet?
Copy that. Reinforcements inbound.
Ooh, a 2-for-1. Let's go. It's starting to, that tank is gone. Okay, down, 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 down. I gotta take out that anti-air. Okay, so things are getting a little, like, chaotic because of the lag. Oh my god. So what else? Oh god. Staying low. No! Don't blow me up! Yes! That's how we do it. I know, where's this last little thing? Oh god. So it's right here to- nope. It's right here to my left. Oh god, it's right there.
This area is restricted.
Just in time. I've... oh god. I survived. Wait, I can get a tank now? Yes. 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 And I'm gonna... die? No. I'm good. I lost my helicopter, though. Is there... okay. First off, where's the weapons depot here? Because I need a different weapon. I don't know where it is. Actually, you know what? Let's just call in the rebel drop and get a tank. So, where do I want to fast travel? I'm assuming that this is a place to liberate, this is a place, and this is a place, and I'm assuming that this is a place right here. No, probably the dock. Is that a dock? It looks like a dock. There's a satellite, a transformer, an antenna tower, and 3 Doppler radars. I could take that out with my grappling hook only, couldn't I? Yeah, let's go fast travel. My goal... I have no ammo really anyway, so it's kind of a... it's a double-edged sword here when it comes to trying to beat this base. With just my grappling hook. Now, I'm assuming it's only my grappling hook because, like, it just says no weapons and no explosives. And no vehicles, I think. But there's one where you can't get out of a vehicle. So... I cannot use... anything but my grappling hook, so let's go. I don't know how I'm gonna take that down. I don't know.
reported. Get to the following coordinates immediately.
This is dispatch, sending ground reinforcements to your position.
There we go. This is tricky as heck. It's fun though.
Find the target as soon as
possible. There are weapons up there, isn't that nice? I tripped them all up, that was funny.
Dispatch, come in. Why is no one responding?
Alright. Super easy. Super easy. Now for the difficult one.
This is dispatch. Did we get him? What's going on? Report.
Almost. Yep, got it. Here it comes.
Yeah,
Chief? Chief? I should have achievement. I didn't even get to see the watch the tower fall. Oh, that's actually really sad. I wanted to watch the tower fall. All right. What the hell is that? Oh, that's my tether. Anyway. All right. Come on, get in, guys. Let's go.
Being very involved in the foundation of our next government.
Yeah, let's go.
If we don't rebuild a free society, all of this will be for nothing.
Cool beans. Alright, let's go to town. Let's go to the town and liberate some shit, guys. I did not get that achievement. I have to relook at it, I think. Maybe I misread it. But it was cool taking it down only with my tether.
When I was younger, I never dreamed I'd be a soldier. But the way it is now, if you aren't actively fighting the general, you support him. Have you driven any of the captured army vehicles? I found a tank gun in last week.
That's not my intent. I like my posse. Yeah, there is a base up here. Oh, no. So, no. God bless it. Stop it. There we go. I need that weapons. Alright, guys. Clear them out. Alright. Yep. Let's get rid of everything there. No, you... Bitch! What kind of gun is this? Sounds weird as hell. Almost kind of badass sounding. You killed my rebels. No, I'm gonna keep this gun. With one grenade, they killed three of my rebel buddies. That did not last very long. I was hoping they would fight with me for a little longer than that. No, there you go. What do I know? I'm Rico, and I'm a badass. Alright, well, good night to you. Oh, fucking helicopter. I did not get... Perfect, come here. Come here. This helicopter is so good. This is the one I flew across the ocean with in that mission. Well, done. I know what I'm doing with this bad boy. Oh, I know what I'm doing. Let's go. Alright, that would be the statue. Police station's over there. Must be a billboard? Yep, and a speaker. Nah, we're good. I'm trying to see where I can see stuff. Oh, another one of the speakers. Let's go. Oh, there's a transformer over there. A projector. Oh. Where is another radio tower? Oh, another billboard. So, when you get like a badass helicopter, it may- Excuse me? Where are you? Really? You wanna play with me? I didn't even- Anyway, when you get a badass helicopter, it kinda makes this like easy mode, I'm realizing.
This is dispatch. Request received. Reinforcement.
There's a commander I have to kill. That's one way to make havoc. Now, this helicopter is amazing, so I'm gonna land you right over here on the side of the mountain. Nice and easy, nice and easy, nice and easy, nice and easy. Don't you fucking blow up. Perfect. Let's reload. Reload. Thank you. Wreck hat. Calling the rebels. I already. Okay, so I gotta call in the rebels wherever that door is. Mm-hmm. I hear a door just like opening and closing. I wonder what that's about. And people screaming and dying. Oh, hey. How's it going? You go, guys. Alright, I don't know where this commander guy is. Let me go find those Doppler things, which I can't have any heat on me. Alright, I don't know where. Let's just keep the heat off of me. So let's go inside this churchy building. I actually saw someone do a gift in this building where they like flew through it from the mountain. It was pretty cool. Pretty badass.
Understood. We are providing additional manpower at your location.
Alright, so that's where I need to go. I should have no heat on me in like no time. Perfect. Five monitors. Let's go. Oh, nope. Let's go. Okay, get rid of you. Oh, there's one way up there? What? Oh, there's one down here, too. Alright, so this is gonna be tricky. Okay, I've got a minute. Come on! Let's go, let's go. Bingo. It says wreck havoc. Well, I mean, that's kind of what I've been doing. Are there still more people here?
All right, let's go.
I hear that door again. Where is that door? You're all now dead.
Group support inbound. Hang in there, ground team.
Now, where is this freaking commander? I'm assuming it's gotta be by the statue, like the town center.
Yeah. Let's go get. Protocol.
Do I want to get my helicopter? No, we're gonna save my helicopter.
Copy that. Reinforcements inbound.
Good night. What? Oh, he's on the other side of the building. Oh. My bad. And the flag. I can't believe how quickly this has gone. Normally it takes me so much longer. Just... kill yourself, that soldier. I gotta liberate the town, buddy. The garage, more vehicle challenges. 3 out of 4. Mm-hmm. And time to get into my badass helicopter. Which leaves this, which I've been here before. I get revenge on the satellite. Yes, I'm.
Hello, friends of the rebellion.
Hey, you remember that time I like could not blow you up? You remember that? Do you remember? Oh, sweet, sweet revenge. And there's no anti-air because I remember I disabled all that. Oh, shush. Alright. A couple satellites. Apparently a fuel... Oh god, there is an anti-air. Okay, well. Nope. Nope. Stop it. No, 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 no. Ah, shit. It's okay. I'm gonna get me a new one. Because I am awesome. Where's this other helicopter? Another one? Get the hell out of here. This one's smoking. Oh, they reset the anti-air? Oh my god. Ah! Alright, well, let's go this way.
Choppers are inbound. We repeat, choppers are inbound.
Did that helicopter attack its own Doppler? That's interesting. Oh, I have to sneeze. Oh, no. No, no, no. No sneezy. No. Not the time for that. No.
He's using a code hanger.
I hate that so much. Please, no. Oh, it went away. Thank God. That's how I get rid of things. There's another one over there. And another vehicle. I still feel that sneeze. I wish it would. Now I'm like, okay, maybe just come on and sneeze. I don't have to worry about it later. Oh.
This might be trouble, and I lied.
Nah. Oh, there's a ramp there. Oh god, maybe too close? You know what, I can just do that. Perfect. Perfect. Let's take this, so now you're under my control. And... hey, buddy. What's wrong? Are you shy? Aw. Good night. Those are weapons over there, which I need, so let's go get those. Perfect. I've got to destroy a satellite fuel tanker and a trench, like a freaking power thing. I don't know why the name escapes me right now. I just gotta figure out where these things are. Okay, there's a fuel. So let's go there. And a satellite. Perfect. Perfect. Okay. Yep, all three things are right here. This is how I liberate.
It appears to be a service outage.
Oh, one more transistor somewhere. Oh, there's the other fuel thing. Reload. Hey, boat. Bye, boat. Oh, there's even more.
Never had a chance.
Whee! There's more? Oh, I missed it? I don't know where you are. Did you guys drive a car all the way over here? I'm impressed. Where the frig is this thing? I really wish it would just tell me where it was, but no, I've got to sit here and go find it now. So it's like right in front of me, so it's got to be... Can we, there we go. Okay, no. Uh-huh. Let's go up here. Let's go here. Good night. Let's go here. I'm trying to make my way up, but it's... Let's go. Ah, there it is. Perfect. Best way to do this is we are going to rocket propel this into the transistor. Alright, why am I calling it a transistor? Alright, let's just go to beep. I want to be able to see it though. Alright, so can I, I'm missing it. No, I'm not. Ah, shit! I missed it! No! There we go. Ah, it's beautiful. And I got unlocked a... like a rebel thing. Blah, 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 blah. 4 settlements. Woohoo! I'm about to have like this whole area. Well, I actually do have this whole area, but like, this. I gotta liberate this to have everything here. Okay. So now let me go get some weapons and I already have a fast travel flare. Perfect. Let's take the fast travel flare and let's head to, I can't fast travel anywhere. Let's go to the closest place is right here. We'll fast travel and liberate it while we're there. Well, everybody, I was sitting up here and I thought, you know, this is a perfect time to end it once again. I hope you guys have enjoyed me. I finally get some awesome missions, some new characters, and I liberated a bunch of towns. Next time, I'm going to go on a huge collecting spree and maybe challenges or maybe a mixture of two. We'll see, but I cannot wait to continue the story and liberate a bunch more towns. As always, guys, hope you enjoyed. I think I already said that, but that's okay because if you want to be unstoppable and hang off of the side of a plane to do this, you must stay unstoppable. Whew.